Hi everyone, I've decided to do a product review. I just decided today and work. Yep, it has to be done. So here goes. My review this evening will be eyeshadow bases. Okay, I've chosen 6 eyeshadow bases to review. It'll be quick. My views are my own, they're not the views of any company or any cosmetic company or anything else. I'm not associated with anybody, it's just me, myself and I. Right, so start, because I need to continue. This is my first eyeshadow base I've picked. It's by Clinique. It's called Touch Base for Eyes. It's in number 10 canvas. Does do exactly what it says on the tin. It's a very good eye base. The cost for this is €24. I have converted that into dollars and into pounds using universal currency conversion. In UK, this works out at £21, and if you and in dollars, $32, which I think is, wow, a bit too expensive, really. Yeah, definitely. Very expensive. Right, the next thing I'm going to show you. It is my favourite. I love the packaging on this, it's fabulous. It's the Urban Decay Primer Potion. I don't know what's stuck on that thing. Okay. Isn't that just, it's beautiful to look at. If you take it out, it goes on really smooth and it is an excellent product. The only gripe I have with it is that the wand only goes up and down, it's straight. Whereas this thing's a little bit chubby here. So half the product each side is missing. So eventually I'm gonna have to take this thing apart to get all the product that I'm missing with the wand out of it. Okay, the cost for this little baby is €15, €13 in the United Kingdom, and $16. Okay, next thing is the Too Faced Shadow Insurance. It's not as pretty a container. This little tube is not as pretty as the Urban Decay one, but I can tell you it's much more functional. I will be able to, without any hassle and without having to get a knife, get every ounce of product out of this thing. And I've tried it and it is very good and I'm very happy with it. Okay, the cost, €17, £15 or $17. There we go. Is that the way the currency converter is working? That's the way it is. Okay, the next thing is the Benefit Lemonade. I was talking to a few people, you know, and asking them what primers they're using, and this was one that came up. There's a swatch of it. It's not actually, it's kind of a yellowy colour. It's not actually a primer. It's meant as a colour corrector for your eyelid. So you put your primer on and you're supposed to put this over to correct any problems with the colour, but I don't believe it's meant to, as an eyeshadow. And that is being used by a friend as an eyeshadow primer. Certainly it doesn't work very well as well. Eyeshadow creases when you put it on top of it. But the cost for the Benefit one, €17.50, €15.50 in the UK, $23 US. Quite expensive, okay. Okay, another item I have here is a cream. It's a little set by Revlon. It's got 4 cream eyeshadows and my friend is using the middle 2. It's by Barbara Daly and it is designed for Tesco's, the shopping market chain. The cost for this is €6.50, £4 UK or $8.80. Now, I have to admit, I do like this. It is a bit oily and a bit slimy, but when it dries in, if you leave it to dry in when you put it on, it's great. So anybody watching from the UK and Ireland, Barbara Daly's eye base for Tesco. It is well worth £4 as a primer. Now I've tried it, greases like hell, does not do the job, shouldn't be used as a primer, told her this. Cost, €10, €4.60 in the UK, and if you guys know where Walgreens is, this is selling there for $7.56. Okay. And the last thing I'm going to show you is actually the cheapest eyeshadow base of the lot. It's a long way from being the best, but it does what it says on the can. I've used it for work. I don't really like to use my good stuff just for work. That's when I'm going shopping or going out or, you know, special occasions. This just fine for work. You're wearing a natural look and you really don't give a crap what I look like. Okay, that's my review done. Of all six products, my favourite would have to be the Urban Decay. I love this funky little bottle. Lovely. Okay, that's it. Good morning, Margaret. Be a good. I'll get some and cheer up.